To launch a free WordPress website, you'll first create a free account at CloudAccess.net. To get started, click on the Register button at the top of our homepage. Please complete the registration form in its entirety to create your free account. Please provide your name, your company name, and your email address, and create and confirm a password for your account. We'll also ask for your address and your telephone number, and you can select a security question and answer for the account. When you're done, click on the Register button at the bottom of the page. At that point, you'll be logged into the Cloud Control Panel. Now, I've already created an account, so I'm going to return to our homepage and click on the Login button at the top of the page to log in manually. After entering the email address and password that I used to create the account, I'll click on the Login button. Again, this is going to take me to the CCP or the Cloud Control Panel, the place where you manage and maintain your relationship with CloudAccess.net, but it's also the place where you manage all of your applications. When you first log in, you'll see how many active hosting products you have, how many active support tickets are open, how many invoices are due, and how many registered domain names you have. Off to the left side of the CCP, click on the Edit Profile button to update your account information, and you can also see if you have any credits on your account. The left side menu helps you browse through other products and get help from our team. To launch the free WordPress site, click on the Launch Free Site button. Every free site launched on our platform gets a free subdomain, which is .freesite.host. Custom domain names are available after launching the free site, but when you create the free subdomain, you'll have to add in the beginning part of the domain name here. We're going to type in Guitar Central because throughout this tutorial series, we're going to create a website for a guitar shop. The next step is to select which type of application you'd like to launch, and we're going to select WordPress 4.0 here. To launch the site, click on the Create Site button. Our automated system will validate the domain name you've selected and then will launch the site for you. It will only take a few moments, and please keep this window open while the site is provisioned. At this point, CloudAccess.net is also sending you a welcome email with login details for the site you've just launched. Once the process is complete, you'll be directed back to a new view in the Cloud Control Panel where you can manage your WordPress website. The welcome email will contain links to the front end and the dashboard of your WordPress site, but you can also link to those areas in the CCP. Click here, for instance, to access the front end of your WordPress site. The front end, or the public-facing view, is what your site visitors will see when they type in your domain name into their web browser. By returning to the Cloud Control Panel, you can also access the dashboard of the WordPress site by going to the Application tab and clicking on Login to WordPress. The back end, or the dashboard of the WordPress site, is the place where you'll manage all of the posts and pages for the site, all of the media that you'd like to use, your comments, your themes, your plugins, and more. Many of these features will be covered in tutorials later on in this series. Before we move on, though, know that you can manually log out and log in to the WordPress dashboard. Click on the Logout button in the upper right-hand corner, and you'll be directed to a page where you can enter your username and password for the WordPress site. You can find your username and password by going to the welcome email you received or by returning to the CCP and clicking on the Overview option under the Application tab. Your WordPress username and password will always be here for your convenience. You should also know that you can access the WordPress dashboard if you're on the front end of the site. At the end of your domain name, type in a /wp-admin and click Enter. You'll be directed to the same page where you can manually log in to the site. The next tutorial in this series will give more of an in-depth overview of the WordPress dashboard.